On Project Economy, some small business owners in Salinas say they're worried about losing money. This after the city council unanimously voted to keep a law that bans businesses from using certain signs and posters as advertisements. Action News reporter Stephanie Strong has more on the story.
The signs have to come down.
Damned if you do, damned if you don't.
That was the vote this week by the Salinas City Council, keeping the ban on store owners from having A-frame and sandwich board signs, banners and posters hanging outside their businesses, and limiting displays to no more than 25% of window space.
We've got other problems in the city. Let's worry about the gangs and worry about our budget deficit and forget about these posters. And forget about these sandwich signs because it just does not make a difference.
While the city says the ordinance helps to keep Salinas safer and looking cleaner, small businesses fear they may lose more money when times are already tough.
Unfortunately, what they're doing now is we're in a time economy. It's real bad. We need every advertisement we can to draw the next customer in.
The owner of Quality Market says he's taking down all these signs this week, and he's okay with it as long as there's equal enforcement.
The other stores have to do the same thing as I. They have to have theirs taken down too, because I don't want to be the only one taking them down and these other stores still have their signs on them.
Store owners can keep the signs up for a 30-day period if they pay more than $100 in fees. They say that's the city's real bottom line.
What it comes down to is the dollar. Give us the dollar, we'll let you keep the signs up. You don't have the dollars, take them down.
A decision the city says will clean up Salinas streets and invite more business to the area, but one that leaves some businesses feeling a bit short-handed. In Salinas, Stephanie Trong, KSBW Action News 8.